First, the same number. 2. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 5, but less. 2 multiplied by 3 is 6, but 6 is not less than 5. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. 4 is less. Okay. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. 5 minus 4 is 1. 1 is here. Finish.